Okay, I managed to get the ticket straight on to Ipoh. D. There you go. I managed to get the train ticket to Ipoh and then onwards. Anyway, guys were idiots at the front there. Let me get on the... This must be an old train. Gets you to Ipoh.
Slow train to Ipoh. Now the chap said I couldn't manage that. 7:15 train that was going to leave, and I somehow managed to get on it. Yeah, so here we are on an old train to Ipoh, and then from there on to Butterworth.
Central towards Ipoh, a city about 1/3 of the way to its north, and I'm on a slow rickety train today. It'll take about 3 hours or so to get to Ipoh, so I'll have to brace myself on this low speed trains here in Malaysia. They also have the old commuter trains that are kind of fast. Hopefully this will pick up some momentum soon. Anyway, as you see, empty train, run, managed to get in. Trains going to Ipoh, and there's the express train, or there's the diesel engine train which I took from JB. So yeah, that's a real concern here. Slow train and train and the electric train. This is a diesel train.